Hello everybody, thank you for watching our new YouTube series in which we will answer questions coming from our customers. So in this series, we will interview our PDF Butter colleagues who get the questions so that they can give a little bit more context. Today, I will talk to my good friend Andy, who has a question coming from a customer that's actually a very interesting one. Andy, over to you. Can you give us some more context?
Sure, Igor. What customers always ask is how they can show or hide their discount columns or other columns that they use to populate their documents.
Oh yeah, makes complete sense. So you're sending out a quote with an empty discount column or a discount column that says €0, and everybody's asking like, hey, where's my discount? So you don't want these kind of questions. No. That's perfectly possible with PDF Butter. Let me show you how. Thanks for the question, Andy, and talk to you soon.
Okay.
In this case, we have an opportunity, and the opportunity has two products. For each product, our salesperson can decide to give a certain discount. As you can see on the first product, 0% discount is given, and also on the second product at this moment, there is no discount given to the customer. So in total, the customer will have €0 discount. So what we're going to show him is that he has actually gotten no discount from us, and we're going to rub it in his face because we're going to put it inside the document as well. Now, as you can see in this document, there is nicely a discount column and it says €0. Dear customer, we have given you no discount. How cool is that? Now, what you want, of course, is that this discount column disappears when the total discount given is €0. Let's take a look how we can achieve that. First of all, we're going to take a look at the document. In the document, I have added a merge field in the column that I want to remove. So, and I called it, in this case, show on discount. As everybody knows, you can call the merge field whatever you want, but in this case, I call it show on discount. So I'm going to copy this merge field because in our config, I'm actually going to add this merge field and add it as a type, the new config type of type table column remover. So this is the name. The data source will be it will be dependent on the opportunity. So I'm going to use the total discount field on the opportunity to make the decision on hiding or showing the discount. So that's important to know, of course. And then next up, we're going to put in our merge field so it can identify the column that it needs. Afterwards, we don't need the merge fields anymore. So that's why I'm going to say that the merge field can be removed. The entire paragraph the merge field is in can be removed actually from the Word document. And then the last thing to do is add a criteria when to delete this merge field, to delete this column. It's going to be on the field discount total. And the field value has to be bigger or equal than one. So when the value is bigger or equal than one, we're gonna remove the column. Okay, cool. We're gonna show the column. So only when it's zero, then it will remove the column. Now let's give it a test. And if I run it now, as you can see, the discount column is nicely gone. So we have dynamically removed the column from our table, and the table still fits completely to the page, so it's still 100% of width, and our customer will never know that we didn't give him any discount, that we made his sale without a discount. Of course, what happens if you are giving a discount to this customer? So if you say, for instance, well, I'm giving a 5% discount on every product that we are selling to this customer, that's not a problem. If you just update your data in Salesforce and the calculation on the discount will be done, then if we refresh our opportunity, we will see that now there is a discount given. So the discount total is clearly not zero, bigger than zero. That means that If we now generate a document, it will nicely show the discount column as we would expect. So this is how easy it is to show or hide a column in PDF Butler.